This is Dr. Steve with Rockwall CPR, and what a save! Two high school students in France save a woman at the Eiffel Tower. Two kids sightseeing around Paris. Their last stop was the Eiffel Tower. A woman collapsed at the bottom of the tower. She was pale. She was white. She checked for a pulse, checked for breathing, scanned for body injuries, and started compressions and saved her life. Could you do that? Do your kids know CPR? Could you save a life? Please learn CPR. Contact us, rockwallcpr.com.